song's a joy. It just starts in C and main lick that Barbara plays. Strumming of that when Magner is playing the theme in C. Then he moves on to this little theme. Then he moves to this next theme. And then the ending. Then he'll play these double notes leading up. And then the last time he plays, then they move to the next theme, which is. Time he plays that, he ends with. Then comes that little descending part that he does, which is just, I'll do it slower. Goes into that part where Magner plays something, then Barber follows, so it's like dun, dun. And then again. Then he plays this next riff. Then on the third time, he adds this the little at the end, so it's. It's another riff at the end of it, which after it goes, just plays that little ending lick repeatedly. So he'll just play. Then he plays chords. It's C, A to B first. And then A, F sharp, G. Then again. And then it goes to D, C again when Magner starts playing the theme, so. And then moves up to D. Then Barbara plays the theme, the main theme, but up in that that progression. So he plays. To C, which he plays the main theme, an octave up. Then he ends it a few ways, but it's usually just a modification of that riff. It's something like that, or like